Okay, here I am in my salmon hole. See if I can catch some striper out of here. Looks pretty good. A couple guys down there already. There should be some shad in here. That's a good spot. Okay, and this is how I got here. So, we're gonna keep mostly exploring, checking out some holes for some potential stripers, and trying to find the main shad run. That's where the stripers hang, is one of the shad. So keep watching, and we'll see how it turns out. It's just a little bit of a matter of time and some research. our future salmon and steelhead. Baby salmon doing what they do best, trying to go upstream. Here's an awesome beach. I don't know if you can see that big steelhead right there. I'm walking up on. Oh, there he goes. This is a good spot. The guy could walk out here, right there, let a line drift out in there. He might just pick up a big striper. I might try that. like also a good spot to set up a shoot spot.
Maybe I'll follow it aside and go down into the river.